today, the patient is front and center. This is about their needs. They're the ones that have been suffering the most.
Get patients to be actively engaged in the process. In other words, create what we call this volunteer army of patients. It's critical to gather as much data as we can with the understanding that they will get information back as the process goes along. So they're going to learn about their cancer and they're going to benchmark it against everybody else's cancer.
This Moonshot Blue Ribbon is about all patients. There's no question that all these recommendations are cross-cutting and will get to these patients.
We've got to have cultural competence so that we can refer to and speak with all individuals and make sure the language is appropriate for that population and thus make it user-friendly so that we are focusing on the patient. How do we design new clinical trials that are appropriate for the population of the United States such that there is equity and availability to patients?
Allowing the patients to benefit from cancer research and actually helping the research and helping medicine.
We're in an age now with genomic information that we can really find the molecular signature in a way that we never could. They know that they have diagnosis X or Y, but when you drill down and you tell them what their signature is, they can really be actively engaged in the process of trying to understand what is going to best target their signature. Where can they get an advantage where traditional standard of care therapy may not help them? We've got an opportunity now to show the public that we're making progress and we're coupling science with treatment. They're going to keep engaged.